not only nurses he goes, but tends to him like a mother as well.
Who is Vandula Devi?
Vandula Devi is Srinivasan, as Yashoda was to Krishna. Vandula Devi was unbelievably affectionate towards Srinivasan. Yashoda loved Krishna intensely, and we always think of Yashoda as the ideal mother. After Krishna's first 10 years in Gokulam, Yashoda felt that she had missed out on Lord Krishna's prime moments, like in wedding with Rukmini. Krishna promised Yashoda that she will be able to witness another wedding of his. Hence, it is said that Yashoda herself incarnated as Vagula Devi to architect the Srinivasa Kalyana.
If we miss something slowly, we always get it back in some form. Such is the greatness of Lord Vishnu. Before we go any further, let's enjoy Mudrikare Yashoda, a melodious folk song by Annamaya, where the composer cleverly compares Srinivasa's precious gems to the different mysteries of Krishna. This dance will be enacted by a real life mother and daughter duo. So enjoy the presentation.